Hey guys, what's up? It's Allison. Welcome back to my channel, guys. Hope you guys are doing good and amazing and all of those good stuff in the world that the world has got to offer. The world has to offer. Anyway, guys, let's continue with the video. So on today's video, I am doing a updated skincare products video. Okay, so these are the products that I'm currently using as part of my skincare routine. Okay, so step one in my that was a bit late, but step one in my skincare routine is cleansing. Okay, so you need to get yourself a good facial cleanser. And I am using Cetaphil Oily Skin Cleanser. So in my last video, I was using the Cetaphil Acne Prone Oily Skin Cleanser, but I've gone back to this one, which I've been using like from school. It is a bit more expensive than the other one, but it's specifically for oily skin. Okay, so step two of my skincare routine is definitely eye cream, guys. I've spoke about this like a lot before, and like when I wake up, I have the most puffiest eyes ever. Like my eyes are so sensitive, it's crazy, and they're like super puffy, and this is like the only product that I found that like really works to like calm them down and make me look like 10 times more awake. This product doesn't really help with like under eye circles, which is kind of a really annoying bummer thing, but it's really good at helping with puffiness and like just really waking up your eyes. Okay, so because it's summer, I do add a little bit of like an extra step to my skincare routine, and I love it. So I got this from the Body Shop, and this is the Vitamin C Energizing Face Mist. And yeah, it's for dull, tired, and grumpy skin. I think I just added dull and tired and made like a new word, tired. Anyway, so yeah, I love this spray, and like I don't necessarily use it after my eye cream, but like I think it would fit in quite well, you know, in between there. However, I do use it like throughout the day. Maybe if you're like going for a drive or something, just put this in your bag and like you just spritz your face, and it just makes you feel so much more awake. Okay, so after the facial mist, then I really need to combat those pimples. And I've talked about this product also like forever, because I mean it's been part of my skincare routine for like quite a while now. And this is the Different Gel, which you get prescribed to you by a dermatologist. So yeah, if you don't have a dermatologist, definitely go see to like get one. Or yeah, I'm not sure if you can get this at Clicks. So yeah, if you don't have Different Gel, there is also Benzac, but I have spoke about this where Benzac is a bit more harsher on the skin, and Different is really good if you have sensitive skin. Okay, so after I've targeted those pimples, then it's on to moisturizer. So I've been using the Cetaphil moisturizer for quite a long time, and I love it because it's really light and it does not clog my pores, and it's just really light and like keeps my skin super fresh. So yeah, it's for sensitive to oily skin, and I like things that say fragrance free because I know that they're not packed with chemicals. So yeah, guys. Okay, so after moisturizer, sunblock is a must, guys. Now I wear sunblock in the winter, in autumn, in spring, in summer. Obviously I like wear sunblock all year round because I do suffer from pigmentation as well as uneven skin tone. So if I don't wear sunblock, you know, then my marks are just gonna get like so much more darker, and yeah, can't have that. So I use the Clinique SPF 30 sunblock, and it is a mineral sunscreen. It is a mineral sunscreen fluid for the face. Okay, then I have a few extra products which I also use on a daily basis. Number one being my bio oil. So I've like bought the small little one. I don't know why I bought the small little one, but like for me the bio oil lasts so long because I just use 2 drops of this, especially in the night before I go in bath. I just put it on my face. Why am I saying I'm so bad? Anyway, I just put it on my face and I like massage it in, especially for the dark marks. It does really help, and also for the really dry areas, because if you do have acne, pimple creams can, you know, treatment of the acne can really dry out your skin a lot. So if ever I have like a dry spot, I definitely put on the bio oil to like really help with that, and it really helps with stretch marks. But this bottle isn't for stretch marks because it's too little, so this bottle is just for my face. And then another thing which I have mentioned to you guys is the Jade Roller. I know there's been like a lot of talk about it on the internet about like, does it really work, does it not work. Guys, I don't particularly like care whether the stone has healing properties in it, but like as a face massaging tool, it really does work. Like it really helps with the overall circulation of the blood in the face, and it just really helps keep my face like, I don't know, it just really helps my face. Like if I have like a pimple or like something, I would use a Jade Roller and like just like massage the pimple a bit, and like in a day or two with your normal acne treatment it does go away. And yeah, it helps with my under eye bags, especially to help blood circulation under your eyes. When I have headaches, I like rub the Jade Roller against my temples and it just makes me feel amazing. So yeah, I don't know if it has like magical properties or anything, but it really does help to like, it really does help in the sense of a massaging, a facial massaging tool. So, yeah. And yeah guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and yeah, this is what is basically, this is basically the products that I use in my everyday skincare routine. It is summer, so as you can see, I did change it up a bit. But like I always say, you should have like a really set skincare routine. And then depending on winter and summer, you should like change it up a bit. Autumn and spring, I don't really count them as like... the warmer climates, even though now with global warming guys everything is just going crazy, but yeah, I think you get where I'm going with this. Anyway guys, hope you enjoy this video, and yeah, if you guys want to see like any other types of videos, definitely put it in the comments below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and follow me on Instagram if you want to, like I post kind of cool pictures. So yeah guys, bye.